Hi, I'm Angela Arnold from CollegeAdmissions411.com, and I'd like to talk to you today about how you can get into your dream college. A lot of students ask me, how can I get into my top college or my first choice college? Well, all colleges and universities want to attract the best and brightest students they possibly can. So your most important factors are, of course, academic. Before you do anything else, you've got to prove to the college that you can do the work and that you're admissible academically. Now let's say that you meet the academic threshold. The next thing you have to do is be yourself. Be unique. Be positive. Be mature. Be the person you are. Let the college know what you're passionate about. Tell them about your leadership activities. Okay? Tell them about what you're interested in. They are interested in mature, socially responsible, active young men and women. You need to stand out from the crowd, but you want to do that in a good way. There are lots of outstanding students clamoring for their attention. At the highly selective colleges and universities, you may have as many as 10 applicants or more for every seat in the freshman class. So, you don't want to be like all of the other applicants in every way. Every one of us is very unique. We're one-of-a-kind individuals. So be likable and attractive to the college admissions officers by being yourself. They're looking for people who are service-oriented. Okay? You have to let the college know what makes you tick, and you stand a good chance of garnering an acceptance. I go into much greater detail about what you need to do about college admissions to get into your top choice college in my ebook, College Admissions 411. You can just browse my website for additional information. I've got tons of information on there. But if you want specific details, you might want to check out my book. Good luck to you. I hope it comes true for you that you are able to get into your top choice college, or the college is the right fit for you.